Hallo, 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 it's me, the coupon lady. Showing the power of the coupon. All right, I'm just so happy because of these deals. It's going on a giant. So let me show you my second. Yep, this is my second one. Again, I have the two of the Atkins, two of the Frutair. I have strawberry, and this is coconut and milk. I don't know how that tastes. It probably tastes good. Have that two more Eggos. This is the whole grain. This is with the whole wheat. I bet that's good. And this is the gluten-free one. So like I said, it's only the healthy ones for the Eggos that's on sale. And this time, I don't know what happened. Well, I got extra crispy seasoned fries. And oh man, potatoes and already mixed together potato, and it's so strong you can already smell it through the bag. Potatoes O'Brien with onions and peppers. I know that is going to be some kind of good. And I have actually have two of those. So what happened was these particular, is it these? Let me see. One, two, three. No, it's not these. But for some reason, some of these bags were only, they were on sale for $2 for $6, but they were ringing up $2 for $5. So that made me have to get something else. So I had to end up getting 3 bags for this one. So that's why I have 3 bags. So this particular order, my first one, like I said, I had 8 items. This one I have 9 items. 3 of the potatoes, 2 of these. And 2 of these, but the price was still good. For 9 items, I paid, this is number 2. This one, let me show you my receipt. Come up here, right here, paid $10. I'm sorry, I did that one kind of quick. Paid $10 for all those items. Originally, it was 31, total before savings, $31.94 for all of this. So I end up only paying $10 even. All right. Thanks for looking and happy shopping.